स्टार्ट करें ताकि जो है वो आपकी जो है वो प्रेजेंटेशन हो जाए और फिर बाकी हम बाद में देख लेंगे। चलें, जैसे आप सही कह रहे हैं कि बाकी लोग भी आ जाएंगे कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव से फ्री होकर, तो फिर हम क्लास बाद में स्टार्ट कर लेंगे जो भी होगी। तो आप जब तक अपना शुरू करें।
हेलो,
जी एहसान,
अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर। आप
वालेकुम।
आवाज़ आ रही है सर मेरी क्लियर?
जी बिल्कुल, बहुत क्लियर आवाज आ रही है आपकी माशाल्लाह से। और
सर आपने स्क्रीन शेयरिंग डिसेबल किया हुआ है।
ओके, स्क्रीन शेयरिंग को डिसेबल किया हुआ, ये मैं ऑन कर देता हूँ। ये स्क्रीन शेयरिंग को मैंने ऑन कर दिया है।
शुक्रिया सर। स्क्रीन शेयर हो रही है?
जी स्क्रीन शेयर हो रही है बिल्कुल।
ओके सर। अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज मोहम्मद हसान सिद्दीकी एंड आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ पीएफ कीड। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम थैंकफुल टू सर हु गिव मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू रिप्रेजेंट द पार्क व्हील्स द केस स्टडी क्वेश्चंस ऑफ parkwheels.com। लेट्स स्टार्टेड। सो लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस हु इज सुनील। बेसिकली स्टूडेंट ऑफ अ बीएससी प्रोग्राम एट लम्स 1998, देन रन अ खोखा एंड अ सुपर स्टोर इन लाहौर, देन ही स्टार्टेड एमबीए एट लम्स एंड स्टार्टेड पाकव्हील्स एज अ स्टार्टअप ऑन 2003। द मेन आइडिया टू प्रोवाइड अ प्लेटफॉर्म टू द कार यूजर्स एंड बायर्स टू सोल्ड देयर प्रोडक्ट्स। फर्स्ट कार वॉज सोल्ड इन हिज प्लेटफॉर्म। द फर्स्ट कार वॉज सोल्ड ऑन 2005 विद इन अ 1 वीक ऑफ हिज एम्प्लॉय। देन आई मूविंग टूवर्ड्स द क्वेश्चन ऑफ केस स्टडी ऑफ पार्क व्हील्स। सो इन टू साइडेड मार्केट प्लेटफॉर्म्स नीड टू ओवरकम द चिकन एंड एग प्रॉब्लम फॉलोड बाय द पेंगुइन प्रॉब्लम इन ऑर्डर टू ग्रो। हाउ डिड parkwheels.com रिजॉल्व दीज इश्यूज एंड क्रिएट अ वैल्यू फॉर इट्स यूजर्स वाइल स्केलिंग अप? सो विद द राइज ऑफ मोबाइल एंड कनेक्टेड टेक्नोलॉजी न्यू बिजनेस मॉडल्स वर क्विकली डिस्प्लेसिंग द कन्वेंशनल मॉडल्स। Because there are reasons, they are free classifieds and free and easy to everyone. Buyers don't need to view all the cars, unlike newspaper classifieds as junk classifieds and others. A free platform across the country, where mostly in 6 cities, where a healthy auto-related discussion is take place. So I'm moving. On my second question, how did parkwheels.com formalize their monetization strategy as a part of their platform business model? So, firstly, advertise the products and services of clients such as Zik Oil, Shell Oils, and others, and they set a portion in their web page where he advertised their products, the products of their clients. Secondly, some classifieds are set on the prime locations of their web page. So the there is a time duration on their web page. Let's suppose a week or a 2 week package. So the buyers visit on the web page. So the prime location, they watch the prime location first and attract them. So there he charged some fees of it, but this is one of their monetization strategy. Also earns a good revenue from YouTube views, ad reviews. They posted videos on YouTube's where they review new cars, new tech companies, and earn from there. Fourthly, introduce healthy packages for local dealers to grow their business, for the marketing of new dealers, for the marketing of the service centers of automobile companies, and the last throw brandings of different brands and get about sponsorships. So Parkfields manage some auto shows in six cities, in six big cities of Pakistan, and they brand the and they are branding tips. Rest yes. of the presentation Daniel will cover. So I
Hassan, slide change kar.
So I invite Daniel.
Yes, assalamu alaikum sir. My name is Daniel Javed and I'm the student of PFK University. So as Hassan said, the Parkville business statistics are very improved as the time passed. And according to this question, Parkville's a market winner takes all market in Pakistan. When we hear the word a winner takes all the market, doesn't mean it's only one company in the market. Winner takes all market is mean that a single company receives the majority of the available profit. According to me, yes, because online market, it depends upon its online user, and the higher the amount of the user you get, the more growth of your business gain. And according to the case study, Parkville claimed in 2017 they have the 80% shares of automobile classified market. So on this basis, the 80% of the market shares only say that the market definitely favor this one brand. The other brand mentioned above have not based on the model share or something. So according now we're moving for the question number four. Sir, if Parkville decide to be the winner takes all market, what kind of involvement that they would have to be face the threats again. The first of the major threat, sir, was the OLX. OLX is a directly threat for Parkville's now, as nowadays it targets the non-internet user by advertising portal on TV. And other was the Car First. They also growing now day by day by providing good car inspection in the minimum time amount. So Saeed and Murad realized that they have to make some strategic decision. They include develop a profitable and growth strategy for scaling up their digital platform without comparison sustainability. So Parkville must have to exceed this availability forum, not only in the six cities, in many other countries, many other cities in Pakistan and all over the Pakistan. Parkville have to improve their services and have to respond all of this customer as soon as they possible, because when the customer get the favor from the company, they will rise the that will increase the benefit of for this company. Now sir, the question number five was sir, if you are Saeed and Manoj, what would you recommend for going forward and why? Sir, according to me, Parkview company nowadays it's best, but we have to do some changes. We have to promote and support the local manufacturer as a company. You need local support and also the foreign support. We have to create a partnership with the foreign automobile companies to make them that Pakistan is the safest country to invest in, and try to make them made their product locally in Pakistan. So and address the dialogue with the government so they realize to make the auto license easy for the automobile companies that will come from the foreign. And the last point was that, sir, that we have to give the awareness to our user by manufacturing the car instead of improvement, and they build the per road condition, and the car has to build according to the roads of the Pakistan, not according to the roads of the foreigner only. Thank you, sir. That's from my side. Thank you for giving me an opportunity to present this.
Okay, Daniel. स्टूडेंट्स में से कोई सवाल पूछना चाहता है? इफ एनीवन हैव एनी क्वेश्चन. ओके, मेरा पहला सवाल जो है वो हसन आपसे है. हाउ डू यू समराइज दिस केस? आप जरा इस केस को समराइज कर देंगे? हाउ डू यू समराइज द केस? जरा एक मिनट में बता दें इसमें क्या था.
सर बेसिकली द केस कंटेन्स द ग्रोथ ऑफ द बिजनेस ऑफ पार्क व्हील्स, हाउ दे स्टार्टेड एज अ स्टार्टअप. बिकॉज द सुनील सुनील इज अ पैशनेट गाय टू ऑटोस एंड हिज पार्टनर्स विल मैनेज इट्स ऑल आईटी वर्क्स, इट्स वेबसाइट, मोबाइल एप्लीकेशंस एंड ऑल. एंड सुनील इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर ऑल ऑटो कनेक्टेड पार्ट्स, ऑटोज एंड ऑटो मैन्युफैक्चरर्स, ऑयल सर्विसेज. तो बेसिकली द होल केस स्टडी इन्वॉल्व्स द हाउ द स्टार्टअप ग्रोथ्स एंड हाउ दे मोनिटाइज देयर रेवेन्यू एंड हाउ दे कलेक्ट देयर रेवेन्यू अपार्ट फ्रॉम देयर बिजनेस एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम देयर पैशन, बिकॉज इट्स बिजनेस एंड इट इज ऑल्सो अ पैशन. And I am watching the Sunil's video, and in his video, he's telling about in 2011 or 12 he firstly fundraises. So from 2003 till 2011 he runs his startup on his own money, and on 2012 he firstly fundraises of his company. So that the investors invest in its company, and he also advised the new businessmen to fundraise your company, your firm, in the very beginning of the startup.
Okay, that's it.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. And Darian, can you tell us what you have learned from this case study, and how can you implement it in your professional career?
Sir, I get. Sir, Urdu mein bata deta hu, sir, kyunki सर हम जो बेसिक चीज जो हमने हमने इस केस स्टडी से सीखी के अगर हम किसी भी कोई भी नई चीज़ खोलते हैं तो इसमें ज़रूरी नहीं है कि डायरेक्ट प्रोग्रेस हो जाए. इसके लिए हमें कुछ एफर्ट करनी पड़ती है, अपनी मोनेटाइजेशन को बेहतर करना पड़ता है ताकि हमारे हमारे जैसे अगर कोई वेबसाइट वगैरह है या कोई हमारी कंपनी है तो उसके ऊपर लोग जमा हो सकें. इसके लिए जिस तरह सर इस केस स्टडी में सुनील ने अपने शुरू में 100 यूजर्स अपने ही खुद डेवलप करे ताकि वो आपस में चैट करता रहा ताकि लोग इसकी तरफ अट्रैक्ट हो, इसकी वेबसाइट की तरफ, और थोड़ा सा अट्रैक्शन गेन हो और थोड़ी पब्लिक का ट्रैफिक बढ़े इनकी वेबसाइट पर. और सर दूसरी चीज़ ये इन्होंने करी बेसिक है सर, इन्होंने मोनेटाइजेशन अपनी मोनेटाइजेशन किस तरह करी सर. इन्होंने एक ऑन साइट मोनेटाइजेशन, एक गूगल एडवर्टाइजमेंट अगर इन्होंने करी ताकि लोगों को पता चल सके कि पार्कविल नाम का भी कोई पेज है. और सर इन्होंने जिस तरह से इन्होंने बिजनेस थ्रेड को, जिस तरह ओएलएक्स है और जिंक है, शेयर है, इन्होंने किस तरीके से इनके जो बिजनेस थ्रेड थे उनको स्ट्रेटजीज के थ्रू ओवरकम किया ताकि इनका रेवेन्यू भी कम ना हो और मार्केट पे भी ज़्यादा इनकी इफेक्ट ना पड़े. और जिस तरह से सर 2017 में इनके पास 80% शेयर थे ऑटोमोबाइल कंपनी के और ज़्यादातर लोग इनका इन्हें जानते थे कि ऑटोमोबाइल एक पार्कविल नाम की भी एक ऑटोमोबाइल सर्विस है. इस तरह से सर अगर हम अपने अपने प्लेटफॉर्म को या अपनी कंपनी को मोनेटाइज करके और अच्छी स्ट्रेटजीज के साथ चलें तो हमारी भी कंपनी एक अच्छे फोरम पे आ सकती है.
ओके, वेरी गुड. तो आप जो है वो देख रहे हैं कि स्टार्टअप्स जो है, ये एक स्टार्टअप था छोटा सा और एक माशाल्लाह से अब अच्छी खासी कंपनी बन गई है जिससे लोग जो है बड़ा प्रॉफिट कमा रहे हैं. और ऑनलाइन बिजनेस में आपको पता है कि ज़्यादा एक्सपेंसेस भी नहीं होते. आप लोग खास तौर पर जो कंप्यूटर और सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियरिंग के स्टूडेंट्स हैं वो बड़ी आसानी के साथ चीज़ों को लॉन्च कर सकते हैं. तो जो है आप एज एंटरप्रेन्योरियल या स्टार्टअप्स की तरफ जो है एक्टिविटी की तरफ बड़ी आसानी से जा सकते हैं, लेकिन थोड़ी सी बस उसमें आपको मेहनत करनी पड़ती है ताकि उसको आप प्रमोट कर सकें और मार्केटिंग उसकी और बाकी चीज़ों के ऊपर काम करें. तो ये इस केस के थ्रू आप जो है ये देख सकते हैं कि किस तरह आप अपना भी अगर कोई नया बिजनेस स्टार्ट करना चाहें तो बिल्कुल कर सकते हैं, और उसे पार्क व्हील की तरह एक अच्छा और बड़ा बिजनेस जो है बना सकते हैं। ठीक है जी, तो हम
जी सर,
और कोई है जो प्रेजेंटेशन देना चाहे अपनी? फाइक नासिर आप बताइए, आप हैं रेडी? जी
हेलो
फाइक नासिर,
जी, मैं रेडी हूँ। मैं और आसिफ हैं, ग्रुप पार्टनर्स।
तो आप लोग दे रहे हैं प्रेजेंटेशन? ठीक
जी जी सर, स्क्रीन आ रही है सर। हेलो,
हेलो।
स्क्रीन शो हो रही है ना?
जी जी बोले बोले, बिल्कुल स्क्रीन
जी
शो हो
जी
रही है भाई।
चले। ओके, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वी बोथ पार्टनर्स फाइक एंड आसिफ will be presenting you on topic of Park Wheels, which is Pakistan's number one automobiles website. So which we can show its logo is clearly states that which is number one automobile in Pakistan, and it has a long success story, and it was not like success within an year. It took a lot of struggle within years. So let's move on to the questions which were given. So question number one, which was in two-sided market platforms need to overcome the chicken and the egg problem followed by the penguin problem in order to grow. How did parkwheels.com resolve this issue and create the values for its user while scaling up? First of all, when there are two parties involved and they depend on each other, in this case, there were buyers, sellers, and both are engaged with each other. Like buyers need to engage with the sellers, and sellers need to engage with the buyers. So in this case, Park Wheels thought, why not create a website which in which both of them can engage and talk to each other, and we will help them to sell their cars or buy an efficient car, those who are buying. So first of all, they created a 100 user account in the forum, started different threads from different accounts, then started to answer each other, and so that people can see their progress and it attract them. And so people will see a lot of people are discussing car related problems. They can want to share. They want to buy and sell, so people got attracted to it. So this was a really good step as a beginner, I think. So this was the number one step they did. The second step they did, they launched a field team with focus engaging car dealers. So car dealers basically knows a good experience with car dealing. So they it was a really good step to engage the car dealers within this website. Then another step they did was, which was starting using the social media to advertise them and create brand name among their consumers. They also created a mobile application for making its access easier for the customers. So this was also I think a really big step, because a lot of people cannot access through computers all the time or laptops. So making it easier for the more people will join it and engage with the car dealership and stuff. So this was a really good step, I think. This was the most important step in my opinion. Then they added a screening process team whose sole purpose was to make sure that the advertisement are good quality. They hired the screening process is basically the designing of the ads, which would attract the customers to click on it, and they will visit their website and get to know about it. So it is also a good step. But the most important, I think, was the making an application. Moving on to question number two. So question number two states, how did parkwheels.com formalize its monetization strategy as a part of its platform business model? So they use many ways. So let's talk about first way, which was on-site advertising. So it has two categories, which were Google Ads and Parkwheels manage their own ads. So let's talk about Google Ads first, which was in which Parkwheel used Google AdSense and let Google display ads from its partner, basically making a banner space in which Google decided the type of ads and that it would display to each other based on their profiles and browsing history. People who will browse and search the name, and it will appear on the top of the screen as a banner to help them what they're looking for. And the second one is Parkwheels manage ads. So basically Parkwheels had its sale force to sell banner space directly to its partner and sponsors. Parkwheels exercised full control over these ads, and they were not dependent on the user browsing history, but on Parkwheels' discretion. So they were managing their ads by themselves. They were not dependent on any other sources. So basically creating ads according to themselves and let the people click more link to their websites. Moving on to number two and number three, which are lead generation and features ad. Let's talk about lead generation first, which was Parkwheels offered various options for lead generation to different institutions and corporations, such as banks, market companies, insurance, and vendors. There was an example in which they had a test drive. You can basically book a test drive on Honda Pakistan website linked to a form, which are potential buyers, and those only can fill out the form, and they can easily book their test drive so that they can be comfortable with their choice. So it is a really good marketing strategy because it makes their website more popular, because it's a really good I think technique to attract more customers. I mean, test drive is usually good for before buying any cars. So this usually helped a lot of buyers, I'm supposed. So yeah, then moving on to number three, which is features ad. When a buyer started searching a car, he was shown hundreds of cars according to search filters and criteria. For sellers too, many cars appeared on search listings, and the seller's car sometimes went unnoticed by a buyer. So in order to resolve this problem, what Parkwheels did, they created a feature ad, which is a specific ad which you can post and make notify a lot of buyers for urgent, but you have to pay for it. You have to pay some amount for it, and it will show to most of the people so that it will be noticed by a lot of buyers and you can get more customers. So this was a good feature for a seller, for those who are there to sell their cars, especially. Now moving on to the fourth and fifth. The fourth is dealership packages. So basically Parkwheels offered car dealers tailored package for a certain fee that helped car dealers grow their business as partners with Parkwheels. The package also included making website for the dealers with desired domain name, which linked directly to back end of Parkwheels, basically favoring the car dealers, because the car dealers will be more appreciated and they will bring more customers to tell that Parkwheels is good for contact in order to contact them and how they can sell their cars. So it's a really good also step made by Parkwheels. Then they did content marketing through Parkwheels blog. Parkview is partnered with international and local automakers and auto part related complementary manufacturers to provide them the opportunity to connect with thousands of customers through Parkview's blog. So this is this helps a lot of people to connect with each other using their Parkview's blog, which are unaware of their website. They can be aware with this blog. So it is also good move made by Parkview's, which really helped them get fame. So I would like Asif Khan to continue from this point. I'm done for now. So yeah, Asif.
Okay, I will continue the presentation. Question number 3. In Parkview market, Avinya takes all the market in Pakistan. Why or why not? An economic system where competition allows the best performers to rise to the top at the expense of the losers. Yes, Parkview's market is a winner takes all. In 2017, Parkview's management claimed to have a 80% share of online automobiles classified market. Here, winner takes all means that the single company receives majority of available profile. Although competition like OLX, Daraz, and Pro Pakistan are apparently exciting. Getting an 80% of market shares only says that the market definitely favors this one brand. And the question number 4. If I change the slide. If Pakistan will decide to winner takes all market, what kind of involvement threat they were exposed to, and how can they respond to this threat and defend their position successfully? Said that Munch realized that at the turning point of this business, they had to make some strategic business decision, which include developing a profitable growth strategy for scaling up their digital platform without compromising sustainability and its competitive advantage, and finally makes a decision on how to response to OLX as an imminent threat to their market leader position. Question number 5. If you were Saeed and Munch, what would you recommend going forward and why? I will go with statement of Sunil Munch, which was to build a sound business strategy and deliver on our commitments, because Pakistan internet users are expected to grow to 100 million users by the end of 2020, and we could be the go-to place for anything. Growing online population will help us strengthen the leadership position. That's end of our presentation. Thank you.
That's it. You have completed the presentation?
Yes, sir.
Okay. The same question is from Faik Nasir. Faik, can you summarize the overall case in 1 minute?
Yes, sir. I will try. First of all, Parkview's did a lot of struggle from the start. They were not sure that it will be successful, but they eventually tried their best. They first they created the website. They created 100 of the accounts. Then they allowed the people among them to chat and, you know, help each other in the website so that people can watch them and they get attracted to their responses. So this this helped them initially to gain a lot of attraction. So basically, this is how they moved towards another step. So they decided to give a special advertisement, which were Google one and another by themselves. And this is how they advertised and let people know that they are available for buyers and for the sellers. Both can come and both can do their favors for each other. And they are ready to help them engage with each other. And this is how the business kept growing. And this, I think, the decisions made for this business were really well. I think I've learned a lot of new things from them. Like planning is the most important thing, which involves in business, any business. And I can see the planning between those people which named Sunil and Munj. So I think the planning really worked out well for them. And this is how they become successful, and they kept, they were consistent, and they were never backed off from any challenge. They kept trying new things, new challenges, and helped the customer service, making them more attractive, and which made them officially one of the most famous companies in Pakistan right now.
Okay, thank you. So thank this you. Is all for me. Another question from Asif. Can you tell us how this case will help in your professional career?
Sir, Urdu mein bol sakta hu?
Ji ji bole.
Se ye hota hai wo kya naam hai jab bhi business start karo to wo ekdam se grow nahi hota wo usko time lagta hai. Aap usko time denge waqt denge wo aista aista grow karega. To is tarah Sunil ne bhi aur Manj ne bhi start kara और हल्का हल्का ग्रो करता गया. पहले उन्होंने अपनी मेहनत करी, उसके बाद फल मिलता. ये इस तरह कर सकते हैं कि हम भी कुछ ऑनलाइन सोच सकते हैं, ऑनलाइन कर सकते हैं. उसमें भी टाइम लगेगा, एकदम से नहीं होगा, लेकिन हमें वक्त लगाना है, मेहनत करनी है. और बिजनेस स्ट्रेटजी इसमें इस्तेमाल करनी है कि लोगों को कैसे कैच करना है. इस तरह के बिजनेस स्ट्रेटजी हमें अप्लाई करनी पड़ती है.
ओके, थैंक यू वेरी मच बोथ ऑफ यू. एंड ये सेशन हमारा क्लोज हो रहा है, सिर्फ 30 सेकंड्स रह गए. एंड और कोई है जो प्रेजेंटेशन आज देना चाहेगा, जिसमें जो कुछ लोग मुझे नजर आ रहे हैं, उसमें एक ही बाकी मुझे नजर आ रहा है, चार लोगों ने तो प्रेजेंट कर दिया. आजमुल हक, आप प्रेजेंट करना चाहेंगे आज?